Hi guys, today I'm going to be playing Dinolingo, Animals 1 in Spanish. So let's get started, and I hope you enjoy. Okay, so as you can see, this is the island. We have the video, the game, and the test. So, we're going to be playing the game today. But if you haven't done the game yet, please do the video because it's so much fun and it's more helpful. Okay, so we're going to click on the images to hear the audio.
Gato.
Gato, which is a cat, as you can see.
Perro.
That says perro, which is a dog, as you can see also.
Dos perros.
Dos perros, which is two dogs. And this.
Un gato y un perro.
Which is one dog and one cat.
Gato.
I don't think that is correct because in the previous page, Gato was the cat and there's two dogs here, so that's incorrect. Okay.
Pájaro. Pájaros. Este es un pez.
So that's a pájaro, which is one bird. Pájaros, which is two birds. And este es un pez, which is one fish.
Pájaros.
I think that's the middle one because it said pájaros and pájaros is the middle image, so. Okay. Okay.
Hola, soy un gato.
Okay, it said hola, soy un gato, which is a cat saying hi.
Este es un perro.
That is a dog, so let's go on the other one.
Un pájaro azul.
Un pájaro azul, which is one blue bird.
Pez.
And pez is a teeny tiny fish.
Un pájaro azul.
I think that's the correct audio because it said it in the image it shows one blue bird, which is un pájaro azul, and the audio also says un pájaro azul, so I think that's correct. Okay.
Este es un perro.
That's not right.
Este es un perro.
Oh, I remember this one.
Este es un perro.
Okay, next.
Pájaro. Pez.
Oh, that's one bird and one fish. Okay, so let's try to find one bird or one fish.
Dos perros.
Maybe this
Dos
one.
Dos perros.
Oh,
okay. Pájaro.
Oh, I remember that one.
Pájaro.
And then we'll do the pez.
Pez.
Which is one fish.
Un gato y un perro.
I don't think that's correct because in the image it shows one gato, which is un gato, which is one cat. So, and in the audio it said
un gato y un perro,
which is not correct. So I'm gonna place that incorrect. Okay, let's see. That's un gato y un perro. So that is one dog and one cat. So let's find the audio that says un gato y un perro.
Un gato y un perro.
Oh, the first one. I think that's the correct one because the image is un gato y un perro, which is one dog and one cat. Okay.
Un gato y un perro.
Oh, okay. I think that's the middle one because in the image it's un gato y un perro, which is one dog and one cat, and that's also the audio. So I think that's the middle one is correct.
Un pájaro azul.
Let's see.
Este es un pez.
Okay, that was un pájaro azul, and este es un pez, which is one blue bird and one fish.
Perro. Pájaros. Este es un pez.
Oh, I remember that one.
Este es un pez.
Yay, only a couple more to go.
Hola, soy un gato.
Let's find that one.
Un pájaro azul.
Is it this one?
Hola.
Oh, yay.
Soy un gato. Hola.
So that is
soy un gato.
Hola, soy un gato, which is a cat saying hi.
Perro.
I think it was this one.
Perro.
Yay.
Un pájaro azul.
Is it this one?
Pájaros.
Maybe
pájaros,
this one and this
pájaros.
One. Yay. Okay, we only have two more to go.
Un pájaro azul. Un pájaro azul.
Two bluebirds. We're so close to
gato.
The end. Wait, what did it say?
Gato.
Okay. I think it's the middle one because gato is cat, one cat. So I think it's the middle one because the image is one cat, which is gato. Yay. Okay, let's see.
Perro.
That's not it.
Un pájaro azul.
Oh, I think that's the correct one. Because in the image, it shows one blue bird. So it's also un pájaro azul. So I think the second audio matches the image. So I think that's correct. We're so close.
Este es un perro.
I think that's correct because in the audio it said, este es un perro. So, and the image is este es un perro, which is one dog. So I think that is correct.
Okay, este es un pez.
Let me see.
Perro. Este es
un
pez.
Oh, I remember that one.
Este es un pez. Perro.
This one?
Pájaro.
Not quite.
Un gato y un perro.
Maybe it's here.
Perro.
Oh, I remember perro.
Perro.
This one?
Perro.
Yay, let's go. Only four more to go.
Un gato y un perro.
I remember that one.
Un gato y un perro.
That is one dog and one cat.
Pájaro. Pájaro.
And that is two birds, which is dos pájaros.
Este es un pez.
That's not it.
Dos perros.
That would be two dogs.
Este es un perro.
Oh, I think it's the last one because in the image it shows este es un perro, which is one dog, and in the image it says este es un perro, which is also one dog. So I think that is the correct one. Okay.
Un gato y un perro.
I think it's the last one because in the image it shows un gato y un perro, which is one dog and one cat, and that also matches the image. So I think it's the last one. I love this
one. Dos perros. Un gato y un perro.
Not quite.
Un gato pájaro.
Not so sure.
Un gato
y un perro.
Un gato y un perro.
Six more to go.
Pájaro.
Is it this one?
Dos perros.
Not quite. Oh, I remember dos perros.
Dos perros. Pájaro.
Is it this one?
Pájaro.
Yay. Two more to go.
Hola. Soy un gato. Hola. Soy un gato.
That is dos cats saying hi.
Pájaro.
That is not correct because in the image it's a perro, not a pájaro, so that is incorrect. So I will place that in the thumbs down. Okay, let's see.
Gato.
That is correct because in the image it shows a gato and in the audio it says gato. So I think that is correct. Yay, we finished it. Thank you for joining us.